The camera was not even in the right position there.
I'm not sure what you're on about.
Well, I looked at your link here. You got one subscriber.
Oh, yeah? Hello, everyone. My friend in the background, that's Thunder Horse. He has his channel over on Twitch, TV, Thunder Horse. Well, Thunder Horse World. Just testing out the new stream. Now I'm in my new pad. Play some Stick of Truth. Says I'm live. There we go. Now I'm gonna give out. I'm gonna give YouTube gaming a go. Where's my mate goes on Twitch? Let's see how it goes. But I'm gonna have that sound off. There we go.
I have a question to ask you.
What's that? Sponsored by Blossom Proven.
You're not streaming.
Yeah, I'm streaming.
If you like streaming, it's not coming up.
It's up on my one.
Not up on that link you sent me.
It says it's on my one.
I'm not calling you a liar, I'm just saying it's not coming up on my one.
I'm sharing it on Facebook now.
I don't have Facebook.
Yeah, Facebook, I'm just sending it right now.
I don't have Facebook on the computer because I can't get through into my account. Now it's live. I've got it now. I don't know why it didn't come up earlier.
Okay. I'm switching over channels. Sorry, everyone. Okay, we're back into it.
Are you playing a game right now?
Yeah, I just switched over to it. 2014. Oh wow. Must have been the end of 2014. It can't have been out a year already. That's crazy. Difficulty. Casual. Normal. Let's just go
with it. If someone subscribes, does it pop up in your stream?
Haven't a clue. I never use YouTube gaming much. So, Southpark, the Stick of Truth. There is?
Yeah.
How much delay? Oh, that's nice to know. You can change the difficulty. Now, I've held up playing this game for so long. I've had to just have a bit of spare cash. And then I got it.
In the lands of Zarad, the humans of Koopa Keep struggle to stay alive as they are attacked by the wicked drow elves of Larnia. Darkness falls. As the humans beg their king to save them, a noble king known only as the Grand Wizard. For a thousand years, the battle has been waged, with only the bravery of the Grand Wizard to protect his human followers. But even though the wizard king is so undeniably cool, the Drow Elf armies continue their attacks. They seek the humans' most treasured relic, the Stick of Truth.
I'm gonna upload my streams.
But the tides of war soon change, as news of a new king spreads throughout the land. In order to save the humans, the Grand Wizard must get to the new kid before the Drow Elves can manipulate his land and use him to take the sacred relic from human hands.
Yeah.
For whomever controls
the sequel's coming out. Either out or it's coming out soon. This is called the Stick of Truth. The other one's called Fractured But Whole.
Yeah. So.
What's this? Spray. Keep spraying him!
Got me wanting to do a stream now.
Let's go with that one. Next.
What but I'm gonna do a, I'm gonna do a different stream.
Like a news presenter. I'm trying to go with a bald hairstyle, you know?
Don't have any hairstyles, so.
The Earth Game has lots of hairstyles.
Yeah, one. Bald and shiny.
Oh, there's this one. That looks terrible, though.
Ah, oh, you mean your character?
Yeah.
I didn't mean your character.
Let's go with this guy. Yeah. Let's have a look here. We can play with the goth kids.
Okay.
Yeah. I like blue though. I like this sort of blue. Let's go for red. No, that's terrible. I can't give him a... Oh, that'd be pretty cool. Yeah, let's do that. Hide my mysterious figure. Mwah. Let's not have it. Complete. If you would like to keep an item for later, but not have it equipped. I'm low too fast! Comment down below, everyone, if you think this new season of South Park is awesome. I'd like to know your opinion. I'm loving it.
Well, I think that's everything.
We did it, hun. We're really moved in.
It's a new beginning for us. Things are finally going to be good.
I'm back. Well,
do you really think it will be better for him?
Okay, one question.
They won't
everyone.
Look for him here.
Where's the brown
just
eyes?
Make sure he doesn't attract any attention. Come on, let's
brown
see how
eyes.
He's doing.
Brown hair.
Sweetie, hon, you all
they
dressed?
Look nothing like me.
Hey, champ, how do you like your new room? I know it's a big change for all of us, but son, do you remember why we moved to this quiet little mountain town?
He
doesn't
awesome.
Remember.
He doesn't remember at all.
That's good he doesn't remember.
Sweetie, we want you to have lots of fun here. Why don't you go out and make some friends?
Right, get outside and play, son. Like normal kids.
We've got some money for you on the kitchen counter, sweetie. Just be back before it gets dark.
You know,
yeah, we love you too.
The new kid in town got a quest. What's that be like here? Oh, I see a mouse. Find some kids to play with. Open doors. Oh, I see. We found some treasure. Very nice. Some junk. Got some baseball cards, eh? Oh, did I just put that away? I'm taking it back. There we go. This music's very creepy. Alright, so who's gonna do my room for me then while I'm away, playing with the kids? Where would they lock it? Ah! Bathroom. Treasure? Oh, an old sponge and a rusty pipe. Excellent. Oh. Got some cash. Oh. Oh! Taking the dump!
Didn't want to know that.
Did I not pass the dump test? Let's find out. What the heck? He could just keep dumping. What if we just press down? Oh my goodness, it's a shit nugget. That's great.
I need to remove my server.
Doesn't even get naked! Well, thanks for that. I got some shit, and I've got some... got cleaned up. Well, good thing I got cleaned up after a shit. Didn't wash his hands. Let's come out then. Oh, that guy. Get away! Oh, I can run past it.
Right,
that's the one down. Got some cash.
Go on outside, sweetie. Go look around the neighborhood. Go on outside, sweetie.
Oh yeah, I want
some
money.
Got some money. Am I coming through, Claudia?
What is that?
Am I coming through?
It wasn't a request, it was a command. Now get out there and make some friends.
Where do you think I was going? I just got the money from the kitchen table, you prick.
1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6.
Didn't. You and your parents just moved to Southpark. You had to start making friends. Oh.
Rob?
Yo.
You might want to adjust your microphone on TeamSpeak so you don't pick me up.
I had to pick you up though.
You're picking up on your speaker, but it won't come through TeamSpeak.
No.
Well, you're going to hear my stream.
Why did you start streaming when I started?
You shall die by my Warhammer, Drow Elf!
It's Chin Pokemon!
That way I banish you first! Haha! You can't hold out much longer! Help! Somebody! I can't hold out much longer! Help!
Get away from
him! No fair! That's cheating! I'm gonna tell my mom!
Tell your mom.
Thanks, kid! I didn't realize he had a health potion.
Oh, no,
look, my name is Butters the Merciful. I'm a paladin. I live right next door to you. We should be friends!
I made a friend! Butters, we made friends!
Better. Yep. Yep. That's a funny.
Gather the friends. You should speak with the Wizard King. He's been talking about your arrival. The Wizard lives this way, in the greenhouse, over there.
The Wizard!
Hey, where are you from?
I'm from another part of town.
Where'd you live before moving here?
I don't know, I don't remember.
You like Colorado?
Yeah, it's pretty cold. I like cold. It's Butters. Thank you.
All hail the Grand Wizard!
So, you are the new kid. Your coming was foretold by Coldwell Banker. I am the Wizard King. But the time for talk is not now. Let me show you my kingdom.
My kingdom? Take that, Terrence. Oh, no, you take that, Philip. What happened?
My kingdom.
Oh, who's your new friend, Eric?
Shut up, Mom. Not now.
Oh. Ah, I got your carriage key. Oh, what's up there? Now, no one watches the TV!
Don't talk to her. She's not part of the game.
No one watches the TV ever.
What happened?
He said no one watches the TV.
Welcome!
Yeah, I switched the TV off
Koopa Keep.
Yeah, I said no one watches the TV
ever. Our weapon shop here is tended by Clyde, a level 14 warrior. Here you can see our massive stables, overseen by the level 9 ranger, Scott Malkinson, who has the power of diabetes.
To YouTube.
And here, of course, is the breathtaking and lovely Princess
Kitty,
the fairest maiden in all the kingdom. Don't ask why Kenny wanted to be a chick, it's just how he seems to be rolling right now.
I don't know what to
do. You may have heard of my deeds at the Battle of Stark's Pod. That's the line the Grand Wizard gave me.
Oh. Rock of Insanity.
Be careful, the Rock of Insanity holds mysterious powers. My loyalty is as incurable as my diabetes. The power of diabetes is both a gift and a curse, but mostly a curse.
Well said. I got a quest, the flower of the princess. Princess Kenny, if you have the flower, perhaps you can.
Pick. I wish I could spell.
Aha! Here, my fair maiden! Nice.
Behold the distant realm of downtown.
Ninjas!
Of corrupt merchant lords and homeless people.
There's ninjas.
As court paladin, my job is to deliver the Wizard King's justice and his mail.
And his mail.
You have been sought out, new kid, because humans everywhere are in great danger. I need something from you, and in return, I am prepared to allow you into my kingdom. I know you are very excited. It's time for your first quest, but first, please tell us thy name.
My name? You shall not enter my name. My name is Proven.
You entered Douchebag, is that correct?
No.
Are you sure you want to keep
your
the
name
Douchebag?
No.
Very well, Douchebag.
Yeah.
You will now choose a class. Fighter, mage, thief, or Jew.
My name is gonna be Douchebag. What the? That's great. I could be a fighter, a mage, a thief, or a Jew. That's funny. What happened? What's racist?
You want to be
You look sneaky
Jew.
Enough to be a thief.
Yeah.
Jew, huh? So I guess we'll never really be friends. A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool.
A mage is like a wizard, but not as cool.
You look sneaky enough to be a thief. A fighter has courage, honor, and the ability to kick fucking ass.
Just give you a heads up, see if I fix my phone you.
Oh yeah? I know, I love being fighters, but the sound of being a Jew is cool.
A Jew from New Jersey. So you're basically Kyle's mom, too.
Oh my goodness. No, I've got to go
courage,
for it.
Courage, honor, and the ability to kick fucking ass.
You got to have the ability to kick fucking ass. Play this class, let's go for it.
We welcome to our kingdom, Douchebag the Fighter.
Hooray!
Now please, go and visit the weapon shop. Procure yourself a weapon and we shall teach you to fight.
My name's not Douchebag. Give me a weapon so I can kill him.
Would you like to see my wares, weary traveler? Perhaps you would like to hear tips and rumors for $2?
Nope. I'm keeping my money. What? Oh, actually, got quite a bit of money. Probably do that.
Ah, a lovely purchase.
No purchase. Nice.
Ah, you have procured a weapon. Nice. It's now time to teach you how to fight. I want you to take your new weapon and, with the bravery of a noble knight, beat up Clyde. What? Kick Clyde's ass, new kid. What? I'm the king, Clyde, and the king wishes to be amused. Go on, new kid, kick his ass.
Kick his ass! That's great.
I'm gonna kick your ass. Yeah, Clyde, right. You have to wait your turn. That's lame. No, Clyde, it's like olden times. You have to wait your turn. Like in the Middle Ages, Clyde. I know it's lame, Clyde, but that's how we're fucking doing it. All right, douchebag, bash Clyde's face in. Don't be shy.
That's great. You can do it? What the
that's
fuck?
You got.
Did he even attack him?
It's all over again. Okay, look. Try putting your back into it at the last possible moment. Try again. Focus right before you strike. Ah! All right, fuck it. One more time. You can't possibly be the same. Oh!
Nice.
Oh, hell yeah. Clyde's your bitch.
Clyde's my bitch.
In order to hurt him, I want you to hit Clyde as hard as you can.
In the nets!
Dick. Power attack, douchebag. You need to really hurt Clyde.
Pretty high.
Dick! If that was a power attack, how come Clyde isn't crying? Let's go!
Why do I do a power attack? Oh, right click.
Come on, fight! I dodged that. Oh shit, dude, I think I see blood! Fucking nice, bro. It's exactly what you do to guys with armor like that. Okay, listen up. The key to surviving in battle is not to get hit in the bowels. Clyde, it's your turn to attack. Douchebag, protect your bowels.
Protect my bowels!
Prepare yourself. Ah! No, I said protect. Protect your bowels.
Oh, right click. I can just space it. Okay, wait.
Yeah,
bowels are fury!
You're already way better than Clyde.
Fucking ridiculous.
Alright, it's time to use your heroic powers. Using your ability takes power points, or PP for short. PP. If you have a fucking better name for them, then fucking say it, Clyde!
I'm doing
fucking
it.
Asshole! I'm the king, and I say it's PP! Douchebag, use your fighter ability to make Clyde pay for insulting
you. I'm not douchebag! Douchebag!
Hello, doing a test on my stand, just to see if my voice increased.
Didn't count!
I've been adjusting it with my mic.
Wait to wipe that smile off his stupid face, douchebag. Now do it one more time. Finish him. What? I was going easy. Take this. This does double damage.
What happened?
It comes up on your stream, sorry, but I was doing a voice check to see if I've adjusted my sound enough.
Oh, yeah?
Oh!
This is great, Rob.
You were all like, "Bam!" Clyde was all like, "Nah, nah." Okay. You proved yourself worthy, douchebag. Now come inside the world.
It's yours to stream. So good.
No, because I don't like that game.
How can you not like it?
Because I don't like
it. Would you like to see my wares, weary traveler? Perhaps you would like to hear tips and rumors for... Don't waste your money on tips and rumors.
Thanks. That's a good tip.
What?
It's like, would you like to hear some tips or rumors? I buy the tip. Don't waste your money on tips and rumors.
I ordered you into the war tent, douchebag.
I'm not douchebag!
You paid him for a tip,
and that's what he did.
I think the Grand Wizard wants you to meet him in the war tent.
Okay,
well, here it is. The reason why humans and elves are locked in a never-ending war. The relic for which human and elf are willing to die. The stick of truth.
I'm gonna change
the stuff. It's the stick of truth, everyone!
Just 2 days ago,
behold its glory!
The elves. Our kingdom was dying, but now it thrives. For whoever controls the stick controls the universe. Don't gaze at it too loud, for its power is too much for mere mortals to
live.
Now that you have seen the stick of truth, let's discuss your dues. Being a member of my kingdom costs $9.95 for the first week, $4 of which is
tax.
Alarm! Someone has sounded the alarm! Alarm!
It's freaking ninjas!
The elves are attacking! Oh my god! Defensive positions!
Go kick some ass! Ooh. The stick of truth.
Douchebag, come help us!
I'm reading a map! Interesting. Okay, then. Must be up here.
Help us, new kid! Don't... Man the gate! Don't let them through! Give us the stick, humans! Fuck you, Drow Elf! Come get it! Clyde, guard the stick of truth while we defend the fortress! Aye. We're not playing pirates, Clyde! Douchebag, this is your chance to prove yourself. Hold off the asshole elves at all costs! Do it, douchebag! Kick these elves' asses!
Whose turn is it?
You're mine now. You're wounded, douchebag. Potions will heal you. Here.
Nom, nom. Potion.
Rules say you can have one potion every turn. I asked for five, but this was a compromise. This guy's fast, douchebag. Try to block all his attacks. Okay, if you block all the attacks, you get a counterattack. Look at your enemy on the ground, weak and helpless. Kick the shit out of him.
Kick the shit out of him.
Douchebag, you let him get away. Come on, let's try again. In your face. Stop fighting with honor and beat the kid while he's down. Feel my wrath. Awesome, you kicked his helpless ass. Now finish off these elves in the name of the Wizard King. Screw this!
Boom!
Great job, douchebag!
You're the man's a douchebag!
Oh, here, Badoosh!
Treasure!
Butters, you're losing! Stop losing!
I'm coming to help, Butters!
You got this, douchebag!
Suck my balls!
What are you waiting for, douchebag? That guy's just standing there. Go kick his ass!
Alright, let's do it. What the?
Aw, oh, man, he was totally waiting for you, dude. You can't just hit him like that. You need to try a different tactic to damage him. Look at that archer hiding behind his friend like a wuss. Switch to your arrows, douchebag. Snipe that little bitch. Sweet, now you can hit the guy in the back. Go for the pink mist. Ah! Yeah, bitch, that's what you get for fucking with the Wizard King. Careful, douchebag. That guy's ready for your arrows now. You gotta try something else. Great job, douchebag!
My treasure! Oh, health potion.
Wait. Kick their asses, new kid! I got you back!
Ah, we got some over here. Don't hit the cat!
Let's do this, douchebag.
Oh, that's a hammer.
Okay, that guy has a shield. Shields are super weak. Just hit them with your simplest hit over and over to wear them down quickly.
Wow,
hell yeah, that's how
quick.
You do it! The other elf let his guard down. Now's your chance. Power attack his armor! You'll pay for that! If you don't hit this bitch as hard as you can, her armor's gonna soak up all the damage. That's it! Now finish him!
He's already dead! Oh, there's a chimp Pokemon over there.
Drow elf, fall back! Fall back, I say! Yes! Awesome, dude! Take that, you asshole elves! Better luck next time! Na 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 na! We still control the universe! It's gone. What? The stick of truth. The elves got it. That was your one goddamn job, Clyde! To guard the stick of fucking truth! Clyde, you are hereby banished from space and time! What? No! You can't do that! Yeah, I can! You're banished and lost in time and space!
Yeah, go home, Clyde!
You fought bravely on the battlefield, douchebag.
Yeah, this new kid made me a douchebag, but he sure can't fight!
Shut up, Scott. Nobody cares what you think.
No.
Anyways, we have a bigger problem now. The stick of truth has been stolen. and we must assemble our entire army in order to get it back.
But our three best warriors still haven't reported for duty, my king.
Our newest member can take care of that. Douchebag, I want you to go out into the neighborhood and find my greatest warriors, Token, Tweak, and Craig. I'm texting their pictures to your personal inventory device now. But beware. The lands outside are full of marauding drow elves, monsters, and sixth graders. Be sure you're well equipped. Now go! And send my warriors here! Fighters, go with him.
Level 2. Didn't. Unlock all the fast travels. Wait a minute. If I had an upgrade available. Oh, some money.
Guess I'm minding your shop now. You need any weapons or armor? Here's what we're selling today.
Let's have a look. Ooh. Let's take a helmet.
A nice purchase.
Nice upgrade.
All yours.
Let's find out here. Speed potion. Yeah, that'd be good.
You kids be careful now.
Huh. I see. Interesting. Oh, that's really good. No, that one showed. Let's see what's upstairs before we go out.
This is the king's room. I don't think we're supposed to be in here. What exactly are you looking for? Well, Eric has a lot of cool stuff.
We're just gonna root around. Well, that's some nostalgia for you all. Let's head on out. Oh. Very cool.
We aren't allowed to go into the street. It's such an open world, our parents don't want us getting hurt.
What
are you doing? Those are holy icons from the Orient. Legend has it that he who can collect enough will be rewarded.
Back, you foul rats! My first die. That's terrible. Is that my bad? Oh no, it's this.
The Wizard King says I'm too ginger to be one of the humans, but Paladin Butters lets me be his squire on the sly.
Paladins seek justice for all races.
If you ever need your horse reshoed, let me know.
Get this guy.
You're good at that.
Yeah.
You're good at that.
Yeah, that's funny.
Wait a minute, you just told me that we were next door neighbors. We actually got a house right here we can go to. No, I'm kidding, everything.
Behold, the residence of Butters the Merciful.
I see.
Butters really is a very sweet boy. I hope you'll treat him as you would a normal child.
What do you mean, a normal child?
You'll like it here. The air is fresh, and there's always something to do to take your mind off things you wish had never happened.
You are watching the candidate. Ah, this must be the new kid.
We're playing, Dad.
Good for you. You Facebook me right away if Butters does something he should be grounded for.
Hello.
How's it going? Get some more help, shall we?
It's going fine.
Butters, I hope you're teaching this new kid how to be popular.
I sure am, Dad.
Sometimes air can get pushed up there.
That's terrible.
Welcome to my room.
Casa Bonita, Casa Bonita. No, 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 no.
Those are my minions. They help me punish society.
Yeah. Wonder where that would be. Hello. What's up, Mr. Man?
Mr. Man.
Yeah, he's meowing at me.
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
If it splashes, then you get a free wish. Totally. Oh, I gotta wash my hands.
Yeah, funny. Excuse me, buddy. What?
Sometimes air can get pushed up there.
Maybe you can talk to Butters about not holding his in all the time. He gets the worst cramps.
We must get back to the quest at hand, my lord.
Oh, I've got a thing to destroy that. Oh, yeah.
Sound off, Sergeant.
No humans, eh? I'm not gonna help attack coming up. Mongolians! Sounds like Mongolia.
Timmy!
Oh, it's Timmy. No, we're gonna go further away. Thanks, Timmy. Yeah! Ah, it's those damn elves! It's your shitty walk.
These lands hold many dangers, new kid.
Yeah, you moved to the wrong realm.
Nice hair, douchebag.
I ain't going nowhere.
In your face!
Suck on this!
You're hurt! This looks like a job for Paladin Butters! Yeah, that's it, little buddy. I better wait a turn before I do any more healing.
Bleeding.
Hey, look, you're bleeding.
Piece of shit.
Come on! It looks bad. Here, take some of this magic cure potion. Make sure you always carry a few potions. Don't get grounded for raiding Apothecary's pantry like I did.
Ah.
Phew!
Piece of shit. No. Oh fuck! Put on the wrong thing. You have to heal. tail butters. Oh, the hell you sell.
That sucks.
One? Really? Are you kidding me? Oh, 55 damage, nice.
They got me.
Oh, Banners is dead. Sorry, Banners. Oh, he's back to life, good.
Meanie!
Sorry, that's my defective loot. Thank you.
Sorry, but we can't be friends until you have more friends.
Take that.
Sorry, but we can't be friends until you have more friends.
It's Jimmy's house.
At Facebook messaging than I am at speaking. Here, this'll just go a lot faster if I friend you.
Why, thank you. Ooh. What the?
Dinky Mo Minky.
Damn it.
Sure is a lot of walking.
Is that why she's at the house room? Oh, yeah. No, I don't, anyway. All right, then.
I know exactly what you're going through.
Yeah, that's funny.
It's a key.
Are you new? Hey, that means you don't know anything about me, huh?
Actually, no.
Don't believe everything you read on Facebook, okay?
I do my best. There's a lot of things on Facebook. Oh, I'm sorry. Oops.
Ha!
I beat up everyone, I'm sorry. I'm far away, I'm pretty close.
Wind Waker.
You looking for Craig? Well, he can't play. He's in detention. No. Something about flipping off the principal.
We better get to the other guys first.
That would do it. Take down some
Oh, you want some of this?
Yeah, I hope you guys don't get angry, but I have to smite you.
Oh, it's on!
But it was on.
Hammer of butters!
That didn't count!
Nope!
No! No!
No, we'll just go around the town. Who's that, Phillips? Character Phillips! That was the last thing you could have. Oh, we found some Star Wars people.
Toxic atmosphere detected.
Sorry.
Greetings, what is that, Rob?
While I would prefer to explore strange worlds with you, it is illogical to abandon the bridge until the captain returns.
I was like, I'm gonna get flamed.
The captain is my Bob. I can't go outside when she's at home. But the Federation has an urgent mission for you. A tricorder was left behind on the floor.
I know, that's why I corrected it.
Oh, it's not a tricorder. It's my dad's iPad, too. I need you to beam down to the Omicron sector and locate that device before it falls into Klingon hands. I think it fell out of my backpack near the church.
Kevin's still on iPad. I got myself a new mission, eh?
The Federation is counting on you to find that tricorder!
Well, when you play the game long enough, you need a poop.
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish!
Did it splash? I got a shitty nugget! Waste water. They're in Colorado. We get plenty of water from there. Thanks, Colorado.
Excuse me, buddy. What? Did you fart?
Oh, no!
I'm looking for a mechanic. Can you tell me how to get to the auto garage?
Yeah, buddy!
Aha! What is this?
Yeah, it's funny! Well, that one sounded like it hurt!
A little bit. I'd like to know how I can get this. Bag of treasure. Oh shit.
Hmm.
Let's have it back. With this town. Everyone's masturbating and being naked and stuff. Oakland's around. Alright, it's almost in the church.
Stinky Mo Minky! One time I got the worst nugget behind that building over there, it sucked.
Excuse you! Huh.
Turns a flip. Let me get the bag. Who's this?
Gross!
Excuse you!
There's some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. I'm not going back there.
Get back
there. Ew.
Okay. Under that way.
I got beat up one time over there by that tree.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
Don't tell secrets. That's why they're secret. I am Batman. Surprised we can go in there. $22. Nice. That's some good pocket change. Sales.
The stick is ours.
Ah, shit. Buddy.
It's still just one attack.
Yeah.
Right, everyone, I believe that will be it for my first Starbuck stream on Yahoo. Yahoo on YouTube. Anyway, let's head back to. Yeah, let's head to the area. Check his iPad. We'll be back to the iPad. Meanwhile, oops, I couldn't. I'm pretty sure it's near to our home. There we go.
You can't expect me to pat you on the back just because you've made a few friends. As soon as you have a lot of friends, then I'll be proud.
Oh, look, you've made friends. I'll be your friend too, sweetie. It'll
make you
look popular.
Come on, son, get out there. Make friends.
Fleshy type, right? All right, save game. And that's all, everyone. Thank you for watching. Okay. I was the stream, I was like, wait a minute, there's no sound. But anyway, thanks all for watching. It's been a good hour. And then you've been myself watching. But feel free next time to comment and, you know, subscribe if you want to see more South Park or any other game like World of Warcraft and all that. But again, thanks for watching, everyone. I've been Proren. My friend in the background when he talks has been Funhorse. Until next time.